Once upon a time, in the tumultuous year of 1929, the small border town of Naco found itself caught in the crosshairs of a violent rebellion. It was during these chaotic times that a man by the name of Patrick Murphy, an Irish-American mercenary and pilot, would unwittingly etch his name into the history books.